of a family feud, introducing the Hubert family. Terry, Craig, Tony, Steve, and Karen, ready for action. And the LaRue family. Carlotta, Whitney, Bernadette, Cynthia, and Carlton. On your marks, let's start the family feud. With the star of Family Feud, Richard Dawson.
How you doing, Carlton? Thank you. Thank you. I'm not really worth that, you know. But I thank you anyway. We're going to have a nice time. The champs? Hubert's right, Hal? You are the champs, aren't you?
If you say so.
How much have you won as the champs?
We have won $11,993.
Wow. Good, everybody. Good, okay.
Richard, this is my husband, Craig.
Right.
My twin sister, Tony.
Donate.
Craig's twin brother, Steve.
Hello, Richard.
And my sister, Karen.
Hi.
Fellow Scorpio.
Right, fellow Scorpio. Only the best.
You really did well. You're good players, too.
Thank you.
Now, I don't know anything about this family, but they've got to be good if they're here.
They look pretty good.
LaRue's right here. You are good looking, Carlotta. How you doing?
Fine.
Let me meet everybody here, please.
Okay, this is my brother-in-law, Whitney.
Hi, Whitney.
How you doing?
To his left is his wife, Bernadette.
Hi, Richard.
Next to Bernadette is my sister, Cynthia.
Hello, Richard.
And last but not least is my little brother, Carlton.
How you doing, Richard?
Yay!
That's not Carlton the doorman, is it?
I don't know what he does at night.
Why? Well, because we never saw Carlton, did we? I was on Rhoda's show.
Right.
Right.
Never saw him. Could have been you, Carlton. Was it you? Say yes.
Is that how you bought his car?
Yeah.
Oh.
What do you do, my love?
Okay, I'm a teacher at Baldwin Park High School. I like sports. My main one is racquetball.
Wait. This is not... card sharks, they do that. I'm very kind to animals and give money to charity. Now,
okay.
I'll ask you things that, you know, that I want to know about you. You don't have to rattle off all those things. You do like sports, though.
Right.
And children you obviously are fond of, as you're a teacher.
Right.
Are you married?
No, I am not.
Do you have a boyfriend?
I'll take the fifth.
Are you afraid you're going to break too many hearts at school?
You got it.
That's right. Yeah. Little boys, they can fall in love with teachers. In fact, I'm falling in love now. We better get on with the show. Let's play. Come on, let's play the cue. Oh, 100 people surveyed. Top 6 answers are on the board. You've got to try and get the most popular answer. Here's the question. Name an occupation whose vehicle always has to be ready to go.
A taxi cab.
Taxi.
An ambulance driver.
Ambulance. It's the taxi.
We're going to play, Richard.
I thank you, and Judd Hirsch, thank you. Off you go.
Okay,
taxi.
How you doing, Richard?
Nice to see you.
Good to see you.
That's what I like. Full of energy.
All right.
The occupation is vehicles always has to be ready to go.
A fire truck.
Good answer!
Fire,
fire truck.
Yeah!
Yeah. Excellent.
All right.
Thank you, my love.
Well. Richard, I would say a doctor.
Doctor!
Good.
Nice to have you here.
A police officer.
Yeah. All right.
Policeman.
Good answer.
Yeah. Good. Carlton, welcome.
How you doing?
There's just one answer up there. You're going to look so classy. You're going to give me the right answer. Take a big lead in the game.
Come on, Carlton. We'll
how about a meter maid?
Pardon?
Yeah, meter maid.
Meter maid?
Yeah.
I'm not too sure about this. Meter maid? Bum, bum, bum. No.
Oh, that's okay.
That's
okay.
No. Of course
okay.
It's okay.
Come on, Carlotta.
How about chauffeur?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
If it's there, darling, you got it all. If not, second strike. Chauffeur. Nope.
Oh. On your way.
How about a
dog catcher?
Good answer.
Come on.
Suddenly, Meter Maid doesn't look quite as dumb as it sounded. Dog catcher? No. Hey, Hilbert, $79. It's yours if you give me the right answer.
Race car driver.
Okay.
I need an answer.
Okay. Richard, we're going to say bus driver.
Bus driver. If it's there, you get the money. If not, Carlotta gets it.
All right.
Bus driver.
All right. Good start.
Number four.
Salesman.
Salesman. Oh. What if he works in a store? Yeah, well, we'll cross that salesman when we come to him. We'll be back right after that.
Aren't you excited?
Mom, we're so glad you're feeling better. You gave us such a scare.
I know, honey. Me too. But I want you to know I'm at peace with my home going when my time is up. And did I also tell you that I got coverage for my funeral so you and your brother would not have to worry about expenses?
I didn't know you were saving money for your final expenses.
I haven't. I called the Open Care Senior Plan, and with one phone call, I was eligible for $30,000 for my funeral and final expenses.
The Open Care Senior Plan will pay up to $30,000 for funeral and other final expenses. There's no medical exam, and you can be approved with just one phone call. Your rates can never be increased, your benefits can never be decreased, and your coverage can never be canceled. Call the number on your screen now and see how final expense coverage can help you. There's no obligation. Call 800-264-0635. That's 800-264-0635.
This is an important message for anyone with Medicare. You may be eligible for an all-in-one Medicare plan that combines hospital, medical, and prescription drug coverage together with extra benefits that may include dental, vision, hearing aids, and much more. Some of these plans have a $0 monthly premium regardless of your income. That's right. For one low plan premium, or in some cases a $0 premium, you may be able to get coverage for your hospital visits, doctor appointments, prescription drugs, routine dental care, eyeglasses and contact lenses, hearing aids, and possibly more. Today may be the first time you've heard about this type of Medicare plan. The advisors at the Medicare.com helpline are licensed insurance agents who will explain more when you call. Call now to see if you qualify. Call the number on your screen now. Call now to see if you qualify for these benefits. You worked hard for your Medicare. Now is the time for your Medicare to work hard for you. Not affiliated with or acting on behalf of any government agency or program.
$39 there, nothing there. Come here. Alrighty. 100 people surveyed. Top six answers on the board. Here's the question. Name something that's exciting at first but gets boring after a while.
Sex.
Sex. What do you think, Greg?
That was my answer.
You should be glad he did it.
I'm glad he did.
You both should be ashamed of yourself. You particularly, when I look at you later. Well, and you too, lovely bird. Something exciting at first, it gets boring after a while. Say something, they'll bust you.
Right. Race car driving.
Okay. That's left over from that other question we had, yeah. Race car driving. Nothing.
Oh.
What are you going to do, play or pass?
Talk
it over.
Pass. We're going to pass,
okay,
Richard.
Okay, fine. Right.
All right.
Say chink in the armor, yes. Here. Hello, pretty.
I've been waiting.
Nice to see you again.
Okay.
Something that's exciting at first that gets boring after a while.
How about your job?
All right, let's look. Job? Stevie. How are you, Steve?
Just fine.
Okay, what would you think?
Well, I'm going to try an occupation, modeling.
Modeling? Okay. Modeling! Not there, my darling.
Hi, Scorp.
Hello, fellow Scorp.
Hi, Scorp.
We Scorpios have to stick together, you know. Could be attacked by scorpions.
Something that comes to mind.
Oh, please, anything.
Yeah, whatever.
Always during a lull, bring something to mind.
Okay, I'll bring this to mind. Not that I'm speaking from experience,
no,
mind
I'm
you.
I'm sure it's not.
Using drugs.
Oh, okay.
Good answer.
Well, I am speaking drugs. No. Load off my mind, then. Two strikes up there.
Yes,
something
Richard.
Is exciting at first. It gets boring after a while.
Teaching.
Teaching?
Mm-hmm.
Good, Gary. That's good.
Teaching's there, all right. If not, third strike. Teaching? Nope.
Oh, my God.
Yes. Oh, he sits up there.
Got it. Come on. Watch the TV.
Watch the TV.
Need an answer.
Okay, Richard, I'm going to say watching TV.
Get off the stage.
No offense. Nothing personal.
All right, my darling, if it's there, you get the money. Nice big lead in the game. If not, Terry gets the $26 watching TV. Number two, please.
Travel.
Three.
Marriage.
Four.
School.
There's notice that sex and television got the same amount of votes. If you think I'd rather curl up with the Gong Show than a pretty lady, you're out of your mind, and we're going to be back right after this.
We asked our customers, why is Consumer Cellular your choice in wireless?
So what do you like about Consumer Cellular?
Consumer Cellular is the best value.
It's a fabulous service, great price.
Consumer Cellular helps me save money.
Plans start at only $15 a month, and unlimited talk and text is just $25 a month.
It's simple and easy.
It is reliable.
I like the fact that there are no contracts.
Simple, reliable, and no contracts.
It's the ease of getting the phones, using the phones, and for people of our generation, that's really important because we're not always tech savvy.
I have a smartphone because my granddaughter said I had to have one.
I still have a flip phone, but that's okay.
Choose a phone that fits your needs.
Consumer Cellular checks to make sure that the plan fits you, who you are.
Well, I try to be honest and trustworthy, and I also think Consumer Cellular works that way as a company. I trust them.
They share the same values.
Stop paying too much for wireless service. Switch to Consumer Cellular and start saving today.
With Consumer Cellular, I'm only paying for what I need.
By moving to Consumer Cellular, my cost is 50% less than it was.
I have everything I want with Consumer Cellular.
I get a discount through AARP, which makes me happy.
AARP members get exclusive discounts.
Their customer service is fabulous.
Customers are their number one priority.
I really feel like they take care of me.
There's not another provider in the industry that has the customer service that Consumer Cellular does.
We're proud to receive the J.D. Power Award for highest customer service 5 times in a row.
It's easy to switch. You could use your own phone, and you could use your own number.
Wild horses wouldn't drag me away from Consumer Cellular.
Go with Consumer Cellular.
You're going to save a lot of money.
Switch today, and for a limited time, get a $20 credit on any new line of service. Call 1-800-393-3963. Go online or visit a Target store today.
You got to look into it. You should be with Consumer Cellular.
All the money right here for the challengers, 105. My champs don't have a thing yet. You know you got to get on this game.
We're going to right now.
300, it's all over, and then you play for the money. You're so pretty.
Thank you.
How long have you been married to Hamburger Whitney?
3.5 years.
And the man had the nerve to say sex?
Well,
I mean, I don't mind if that was within the game when a lot of the good answers were used. To look at you and then look at him, he's ashamed of himself. As well you should be. And Craig, you should be, because you said that was your answer, but he took it. Dollar values are doubled. 100 people surveyed. Top six answers on the board. Here's the question. Name an animal with a big appetite.
A bear.
Bear. Okay.
Come on,
you got three answers. You beat that.
Richard, I'd say a horse.
A horse. Yes.
Richard will play.
Animal with a big appetite.
Lion.
I think that's what broke MGM. Lion. Now I know that you're going to give me a good answer. Now. You're going to make up, aren't you?
What? That's a good answer.
What about an elephant?
Elephant.
All right.
Came through. That's what I like. Have faith in these younger people, and he came through with the number one.
How about that?
An animal with a big appetite.
How about a hippopotamus?
Uh-huh. Oh, yeah. One hippo to go, please. No, not that. Oh. Well, they've got to eat a lot. Most of them are on Weight Watchers here.
Richard.
Present.
How about a pig?
Uh-huh. Clean answer! Yes,
oink, oink. You've redeemed yourself in my eyes now. Well done. Just one more and you got an enormous lead in this game.
Richard, I would say a cow.
A cow.
Yeah.
If it's there, darling, you got it all. Cow.
Oh.
Come on, Cynthia.
Come on, Cindy. Come on. Richard, I would say a giraffe.
Giraffe.
That's okay.
They're very long, long neck. They have to eat the day before if they want dinner today. Doesn't get done there. For all the money, giraffe? No. Nope. Hey, Hubert, you can get in the game. In fact, take the lead if you give me the right answer.
Okay, a whale, a whale.
Okay.
I need an answer. I'll tell you why I'm laughing. But I need an answer.
A shark.
Okay. Yesterday and the day before, well, the last three games we've played, whenever he's in trouble, he gives me an answer. I said, name a famous baseball player. He'll say, Bill Whale. Name something a horse likes. A whale. They always do. And sure enough, today starts off with the whale.
You know, today's going to be the time when that's going to probably be the answer.
And then he'll say, shark. If shark is there, darling, you're in the game with the money, $166, you'll take the lead. If not, an enormous lead for Carlotta and her family. Shark! Five! They eat whales. Yeah. 271, still nothing. Come on, Sam. Dollar values are doubled. 100 people surveyed. Top four answers on the board. The question is, name something stuffed with down.
Teddy bear.
Teddy bear. No, wide open for you, Steve.
A down jacket.
Jacket? You got it.
They're gonna play.
I don't even want to tell you they were gonna play. You sort of walk back dejected. You're in tremendous shape. They're 271. My little champs here trying to make a comeback. Something stuffed with down.
I went to Europe with it for 5 months. A sleeping bag.
Sleeping bag, please. I dated one for 5 months. I wish I'd gone to Europe. Something stuffed with down.
A pillow. Yeah,
looking for a pillow? Yeah.
It's getting tougher now.
If you say whale, I shall not. I'll knock you down on television here.
No.
Something stuffed with down.
I'd say a comforter.
All righty.
Right.
Good. Comforter gives you all the money if it's there. Comforter? 271, 194. Let's go. Come on. Now we've got a good game here, and this will decide it, because the dollar values are tripled. Both of you put your hands up, put them flat, and hold them tight. Now, everybody ready? Good luck to both of you. Dollar values tripled, 100 people surveyed. Top three answers on the board. Here's the question. Name a job whose income depends on tips.
Waitress.
Waitress for Karen.
We're going to play, Richard.
We're going to play, champ. All righty. Job, income depends on tips. Got 3 seconds. Fifth
right.
question.
His income depends on tips.
Okay. Great.
I'd say a cab driver.
Cab, babe! Yeah. All right. Well done. It'll be a nice big comeback if you give me the right answer. Job whose income depends on tips.
How about a bartender?
Yeah! Yeah.
For all the money or the second strike? Bartender? Nope. See? We've got him right here. Job whose income depends on tips. Three.
A maitre d'.
Maitre d'. Oh, maitre d's there. You got it. If not, LaRue's getting ready to steal. Maitre d'. No. You can be the champs right now, okay. but I need the right answer.
What do you think? Come on. Okay.
Okay, Richard, I have to go with beautician.
Keep your fingers crossed.
I am.
Think positive. Beautician's there. Y'all be the champs. If not, Huberts keep their title. Beautician? A sky couple.
Right.
That's the only one I can think of. Yeah. Yeah. Like a porter. Number two. You were remarkably lucky to get out of here with the title, because these were very good players. Yeah. You cannot come much closer than that and not be the champs, really, you know. Yeah. $271 and nice prizes. I'm sorry you didn't win more, but I thank you for being here, because you were
thank
nice.
You.
I love all your kids. Thank you. Give your baby a big kiss for me. All right? Thank you. Bye, love. Thank you, Doc. Take care. Who will play? Come along. Who's first? Don't carry over the money here after we watch this. It is unbelievable.
Aren't you excited?
Are you currently on Medicare? In other words, do you carry the red, white, and blue Medicare card? If so, you could be eligible for a Medicare supplemental plan that helps to cover your other medical expenses not covered by Medicare, including coinsurance, copays, and deductibles. As you get older, doctor visits become more frequent, and medical costs can become a burden on you and your family. Here's the good news. Open Choice provides a free Medicare coverage review. Just call 800-296-7434 to see if you have all the Medicare coverage you need. These plans are guaranteed renewable and cannot be canceled by the insurance company, even if you have health problems. The call and Medicare review are absolutely free. Call the Open Choice toll-free Medicare coverage line now at 800-296-7434. That's 800-296-7434. 800-296-7434.
It's like a storm that cuts a path. It breaks your will. It feels like that. You think you're lost, but you're not lost.
As this magnificent species edges closer to extinction, illegal hunting continues to rise. Are you ready to let her go? For a gift of $8 a month, you can symbolically adopt a snow leopard and help protect them and other endangered species and their habitats. Call now or go online to helpwwf.org and receive this adoption kit as thanks. Will you stand by her? Please, help us stop the killing today.
Don't ever let me see you talking to another man while I'm working with you. 15 seconds, please. Name a word women use to describe a man they find attractive.
Handsome.
Something you see in an airplane.
Seats.
A bird that migrates.
Swallow.
The best age to be.
21.
Something eaten at a luau.
Fish.
Okay. Oh, you're a good player. Oh. You're psyching yourself up.
Yeah.
Word use women find man attractive. You said handsome. Survey said. All right. Let me see an airplane. You said seat. Survey said seven. Bird that migrates. You said swallow. Survey said the best age to be 21. I like that. Survey said something that luau. You said fish. Survey said hey, hey, hey.
Oh.
That's all right. Off you go. Right next to Craig. Kelly. Come on, Angel. Don't worry about that. Just relax, you're going to do it. Remind everyone the answers Tony gave us. 20 seconds on the clock, please. Name a word women use to describe a man they find attractive.
Handsome.
Try again.
Good looking.
Something you see in an airplane.
A pilot.
A bird that migrates.
A swallow.
Try again.
A pigeon.
The best age to be.
21.
Try again.
30.
Something eaten at a luau.
A pig.
All right. Word that women describe men as attractive. You said? Good looking. Survey said?
Oh.
Well, I guess that's two words, see?
Oh.
But handsome was number one. Something's in an airplane. I always like to see this. Pilot. In fact, I've made it a policy never to get on a plane that does not have one of those people. Survey said? 19. Stewardess. Number one answer, stewardess. Bird that migrates. Of course, you said the migrating pigeon. They go from statue to statue. It's years of training. Survey said. Ah. If you'll pardon the expression, the wild goose was number one, I believe. The best age to be, you said? 30. 21 was number one, but for 30, the survey said. 9, 117. Oh. Something eaten at a luau. Pineapple was number one, but you also said pig. Pig, the survey said. Ooh, ooh. There you go. $55 every point. Total off. $750. We will return.
Some things are good to know, like where to find the cheapest gas in town and which supermarket gives you the most bang for your buck. Something else that's good to know? If you have Medicare and Medicaid, you may be able to get more healthcare benefits through a Humana Medicare Advantage plan. Call the number on your screen now and speak to a licensed Humana sales agent to see if you qualify. Learn about plans that could give you more healthcare benefits than you have today. Depending on the plan you choose, you could have your doctor, hospital, and prescription drug coverage in one convenient plan. From Humana. A company with over 30 years of Medicare experience. You'll have lots of doctors and specialists to choose from. And if you have Medicare and Medicaid, a Humana plan may give you other important benefits. Depending on where you live, they could include dental coverage, so you can see the dentist when you need to, and vision coverage, to help you get an eye exam and a new pair of glasses. You may also get hearing aid coverage, rides to plan-approved locations, home-delivered meals after an inpatient hospital stay, even an allowance for health and wellness items, everything from over-the-counter medications and vitamins to first aid items and personal care products. Best of all, if you have Medicare and Medicaid, you may qualify for multiple opportunities throughout the year to enroll. So if you want more from Medicare, call the number on your screen now to speak with a licensed Humana sales agent. Learn about Humana plans that could give you more healthcare benefits, including coverage for prescription drugs, dental care, eye exams and glasses, hearing aids, and more. A licensed Humana sales agent will walk you through your options, answer any questions you have, and, if you're eligible, help you enroll over the phone. Call today, and we'll also send this free guide. Call now.
Bye-bye. See you. running contestants receive the Hoover Portapower Vacuum, all the power of a full-size vacuum in any compact, lightweight canister. The Portapower from Hoover. There's a new babe in town, and it's you, the fragrance for the fabulous new woman you're becoming. It's exciting, it's romantic, and it's you, Babe by Fabergé. The Kodak Colorburst 250 instant camera with built-in electronic flash. Bright, brilliant color by Kodak that develops right before your eyes. Good Air CA90 Ecologizer, recirculating air cleaner deodorizer, removes tobacco smoke, odors, dust, and pollen continuously. Keeps the air you breathe fresher, cleaner. This is Gene Woods speaking for Family Feud, a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production.